What's up, guys? Shams here. Welcome back to Drug Dealer Simulator, the help me mommy mode. As you can see here, I have a package, the drug package, to get. And I also have a delivery. As you can see, we're back to normal. Last video, I showcased the 1G pack deliveries, as well as the increase by one, so you see that one. Now the delivery. Shoot. My God. What is this? Oh, that was from last episode. That was from last video. Yeah. Last video, I showcased that there's, like, each time we increase by one just to get to the drug limit. But now we're going to start doing something normal today, so. Which is good. Craziness here. I see. Hello, old market. Two amp in stock? I gotcha, buddy. Good thing I get to use the 3 though. Now, later on, I'm thinking of doing a test run of something, because I tried so hard to get this thing running up and running. Didn't work that way, so. That was almost dumb. Okay, Donald. Eddie. Because you see, I keep doing this way. And plus, those two videos that I did were like short videos. One of them was showcased, the other one's like there. Like, and usually my videos are like an hour to 2 hours long. Then I thought, like, hey, I can have that idea. So I'm gonna try and do this the way I'm thinking of. So, make a new order. I decided to do what I usually do. Which is that one? Masseuse? Six G's, man! Six G's? Are you kidding? Are 2 3's here. Sometimes they wanted to do like 2 1 3. Like, I can do like a message here. Here you go. 92 bucks right there. Game first. Long-term customer slash client slash Marshmallow Man. Hey, yeah. So what have I doing right now? Well, I'm recording this, and while I'm recording this, I'm actually watching NXT. Usually AEW is supposed to be Wednesday nights, but they changed it to tomorrow night. So tomorrow night you can see some AEW action. Sorry, I gotta turn on my lights. And then I just saw and it basically, he was, here's the way it happened. I saw that people keep asking, like, why is Karrion Kross won the title, won the NXT title from Keith Lee, but he ended up relinquishing the title. And I hear people saying, like, why is Keith Lee, did Keith Lee lose? Here's two reasons. If you haven't watched Raw, Keith Lee got called up to Raw, and Karrion Kross ends up having a separated shoulder, which I believe it caused him to be out of action for, you know, 4 weeks, okay. Which caused him to be out of action for some time, I believe. So I don't know. I'm hoping for someone to become NXT champion. But you might know. That's what happens at the time of that I'm recording this. By the time I'm showing it to you guys, by that time it's going to be public YouTube, it won't matter because it's just going to be way off. Go. Good, buddy. Okay. Let's go to basketball courts. Put this on top. I like doing this my normal way here. The fact that I'm waiting. So yeah, that's what's been going on right here. I still need to do a couple of test runs, so if you see anything that's fish, like, if you see any videos talking about, like, the test, doing the test run here. Six ganja. Sometimes I might do like how many packages, maybe. But it depends on what they want here. And Ted's over there. Okay, they're over there. Ted? Ted shish kebabs. It's Sunday now. Like, I want to take this run differently, guys. And this one proves it right there. So, I want to wait. Let's wait. Wait it out. Let's see. Tunnel for speed stuff, I gotcha. For speed stuff. And then I did put this on Help Me Mommy Out, did I? Wait a minute. Yeah, I put this on Help Me Mommy Out. Okay. Alright, Donald. What the hell are there two sets? Go in front! B11 and B12 requested back from the police station. Over. Yeah, I think I'm going to Eddie now. Cash return, making dope money. Two sets just came over. I was like, why? Because I want to do something. I want to do something fun. I want to do something fun where I can do, like, gameplay-wise. I want to do part where it's like, I can have a gameplay-wise and then have a specific overlay. So exactly what I want to do. Forfeit for you. I'm coming now. I know I got like 190 bucks to give back to Eddie. Enemy. Plus 5. Because it was overwhelming. It's actually overwhelming. Amphetamine? Oh my god, okay. Although, I could do a chat, I could do something fun, at least. Let's see. Okay, Old Town Garage, where I need to be right now. Okay. Chewing. Ben, your mama. Okay. Ben, you're gonna have to wait, buddy. Sorry, man. So here's my goal for this time around. My goal for this time around is basically to present the money to Eddie. And just to give the money to Eddie, to the cartel. And then get this stuff. Okay, found a spray paint. Okay. Let's head home. I like getting it stocked up because it's fun. Actually, you know, screw that one, dude. Screw that. Screw that. I was thinking of doing half the... Ben, your mama. Give me... Hang on a second. Give me my stuff. Then your mama. Hey, mom. Hey, guys, I was thinking of doing like half. What happens if I do half? But then I completely against it. I was completely against it because I want to add a challenge to myself. And since it's casual, doesn't matter anyway. So we're going to do 20 to 20. You need 4 amp, though. Sure, Donald.
Looky here, you've just hired your first dealer. Congrats. Dealers order the dope just like any other clients, but a lot more, progressively. The thing is that they pay up after they distribute, so take that into consideration.
Okay. So, they're like talking about dating the first night, dude. What? Can I go straight through? I did a dig at least. Pedro, perfect. Okay, I got you, honey. Because it was so hectic that I couldn't even keep up, so that was happened last time. And the mixes were off. Like, the mixes didn't work. Actually, hang on, how much money do I have? I think after this I'll be able to give the money daddy. Money boy. Wait, 230. Oh, it's 240, not 230. What the hell? I fucked up again. I didn't know, I'm sorry. Eddie, I didn't know! I didn't know, bro. I think I owe him 10 now. $10. That's my bank account. He's supposed to, yeah, currency. Cryptocurrency. MJ. I am going to... You know what I should have done? I should have collected the money. Put in my drawer so I have room. That's Disney 3. I'll give it 3. That's basically $50 right there. I knew they'd get it. I knew it. See, I got 4. Oh, there's another one.
Okay, now listen up. Carefully. The bank account is the place to keep your legal. You can use ATMs to withdraw or deposit cash, but be careful, huh? And keep in mind that you're an immigrant ghetto lowlife. Too much unregistered money flowing through that account may lure interest of the state. And that, my friend, is asking for trouble. Oh yeah, also avoid getting into debt. First of all, you'll need that account for some payments, and second of all, the state dislikes criminals, but it sure hates debtors.
Why do I feel like I do some stupid stuff here? Like I do something stupid. Because that's just me, I'm doing something stupid. Change. Alright. So far, Ten G's of speed, eh? Okay. Nate. New dealer, okay.
Patrol requested to the eastern
slums,
over.
Okay. Just getting stuff done. Ted needs 3 weed, okay. And we got a new one, Dwayne. But I wanna do these first. 3 weed. Why does he want that low? That's my question. Why does he want low? Low numbers.
To all units, we have an aggressive, intoxicated individual on the station requesting backup.
Alright.
All units, be advised. We have a possibly armed robber around Old Town. Over.
Patrol requested around 2 towers. Over. They're coming back this way.
Patrol requested to the eastern slums. Over.
Huh? Okay. Okay. That's your shit, now go. I must have the money. Ba dong. Ba dong ka da dong dong dong. I think I need more hypothenamine. So give me 40 of the hypothenamine because I have way too many. And we got Dwayne over here. Dwayne Kielbasa. Gotta give him what he needs. I always like keeping it pure because pure is fun. Now, why get 40? Because next step I'm gonna do is mix. That's not good. Oh, I'm sorry. I have to get pissed. I have to get pissed at the corner. Okay, good. Turn around. Alrighty.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, it's time to bury you.
Dwayne with the two over here. And we get ecstasy! Heck yeah. Level 6. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. See, but ecstasy says we don't have any yet. 18 grass. Sure. Pedro needs 3 weed. Okay, I got you on that one, homie. Cheer, guys. You mighty children, masseuse needs 4 speed. I got you on that one.
All units, we have an aggressive
Yeah, I got this stuff. And next time, think of a better place to do it, okay? Assist. See, I like this one better. Oh, you need a plus. Get a package ready at the basketball court. I got you a three. And look, my ESO 10 is maxed already. Oh gosh. How am I supposed to get home? Okay. I go. Oh, thanks, Ted, or Amp. I got you, homie. So now, oh, I saw the outline. I saw the outline marker. They're coming this way. Alright. Head. And we got Donald. 140. How much did I give him? 10? 10 amp? 10 amphetamine. Amphetamine?
Heard something, you hear that? Come over here, run, motherfucker, run!
Where the hell is he?
I took the risk! I took the risk! It's almost morning time. I like to do 10.
That's oh damn, man!
New one, 20.
My pants.
Yeah.
I suppose you've gone all the way though.
Hush.
Oh, you're a fugitive now. The policeman that chased you will probably recognize you, so watch out. Others will be more alerted for naughty-looking assholes like you running around the area. Better keep a low profile.
Why do I hate doing like this? Thanks, Nate, for cash. Let me get the cash. I'm a fugitive. I'm wanted. Because I was doing some stupid shit. Gee, thanks, Nate. $200. Just waiting. Ah, oh, fuck. Why do they have to make it so difficult now? And go. This sucks. I hate being a fugitive. And that was the worst timing ever. I'm a little too. They don't see me. Do I want to go look for spray paint now? Nah, B. No. Amy, what's up? Hi, yeah, I need some ibuprofen pills and also baking soda and also sugar. Yeah, I'm buying these three things. This is bad as like crap. Beep beep! Beep beep! I'm a little beep! Are you. This is a joke! Alright, let me set things up real quick. Put it everywhere. Now let's go get the stuff. I don't want anybody to go downtown. Thank with the Lord. With a 10-10-20. Now this is the part where I'm gonna concentrate my dealers now. Maybe it is. Maybe not. That was quick.
So, you scored a first addict. That's some strong shit.
That was quick.
Addicted clients buy a bit more dope and are less picky, both quality and price-wise. Don't get too excited, though. They won't just buy whatever shit you give them. They're drug addicts, not tech hipsters.
That was quick. Wow, okay, that was super quick. So, what do I want to do here? I guess saying I want to start off with the addicted person here. So, we'll do 20 over here. Do a 20. I want to do 22 mix. And then I don't know how they do the amp soda thing. Let me see. I want to check something. Mixing. Which one's soda amp? Soda amp is basically 24 and 6. Alright. I'll do... baking amp. No way, that's crazy. Yep. Jesus Christ, guys. All So 3, 3, and 4. So that means we need 2 threes and 2 twos. Yo, what's up, Dwayne, you addicted buddy? Here you go. $36 in cash. Ted. Here you go. Masseuse. I'll give you this. Oh, hey, look at that. Sometimes I want to make a sample right now, but I decided not to. Because I'm crazy. La 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 la. Okay, but now... let's make some samples, dude. So we're gonna use 26. One G packs. That way is easy for me. Put in the cupboard. I'm spending my time just to mix. Actually, before I start this, put 50 here, mill it up. Because I want to do something. And that will be mixified. And these will be called samples. Let's see. climax. Sample. And then we'll do for that pack, go right here. And then I'm gonna make them ibuprofen pills. Put six in here. And then it is six, apply mix, amp pain. Speed pain. Then after that, we go out. You guys really want this stuff, huh? Okay. Dealer, I'm gonna give them pure. So four.
All units, be advised, we have a possibly armed robber around Old Town. Over.
So four and seven. So we need a five and a two. I might need more stuff, dude. And put 10 over here because I want to. Alright. Now my YouTube one. I don't want to start everything again. Sugar, how we get so far? Okay, Nate needs 11. Thank you. Oh god. Okay.
Okay, well, it's a bit of a shithole. Maybe not exactly what I expected, but it's important that you like it, right? Because you like it, don't you?
Yeah, it's very good.
Anyway, a bit of furniture and decoration should solve the problem, I hope.
Hey, what up? Listen, I hear that lazy moron Donald came back from his vacation and reopened the furniture store. You might want to check that out. You might need some more storage space or equipment soon. Talk later.
I gotta completely get in and then get out. Now. Oh, my cap space. Okay, I got him. I got you something. Roll. Get it, Rick, roll. Speed pain.
To all units, we have an aggressive, intoxicated individual on the station requesting backup.
Sample. I'm gonna set pink as the additive and green as a sample. Whoa, guys. Three speed. Head to be a dealer. I got him. You're on the list, Dorian. Ben needs weed. Over here. Okay. Add 10 ibuprofen to this one, and then we need three of that speed pain. Alright, don't take my shit now, guys. Holy shit in a can. What's up, masseuse? Hang on. What's up, homie? Here's your stats. And then... try 10. From Benjo Mama. Yeah, Mama. That's right. Eat three, Mama. So now... I got the stuff. Groovy, baby. So then I got 20, I got this, and I got 10. I got you, homie. I tell ya. Dwayne. Well, yeah, boy. Wanna party, guys? Pew, 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 pew. Dwayne? Picture of bacon amp. I need at least one more. Come on, dude. I need at least one more. And turns out nobody wants to take the cake. Okay. One time it's like, it's pretty fast there. 14 grass, okay. I gotcha. 4 speed, Pedro? Really, homie? Fourteen. Bring 16 out. And you need 4 amphetamine. Like, I wanna try again. I wanna try again with the salesman and the quick litter combo. Ted is over here, Jess. Pedro. Pedro, what's up? I got something for ya. Ain't at your service. I'm gonna put it here. Put all my cash in here. It's like me leaving my bag in the middle of the street. Amy. Give me that meeting bag. Thanks. Now, I have two more to give out. Oh my god, how disappointing. Okay. Come on, dude. Where's my bag? Donald has the money for me, okay. Donald has the money for me, okay. You really wanted me to take cash at a basketball court? You're a freaking loser, dude. What's up, Don? 115. I've been distributing the Doppler to my dealers because alright, let's go. I gave myself 10. Oh, I should incorporate X, you know. 10. 10. Nope. Ten. Actually make that 20 each. No. Let's keep it 10. I want 10 each. You guys, I want to make it so that I have enough money for everything. Four G's? Okay. Gonna need that 4G, boy. $174. I'm going to try to make a test run for my Huddy's OBS properly. Your children. Okay. I want to make it seem like I'm doing things right here. Because sometimes it doesn't work that way. Ted has cash. TMDMA. Bend your mama. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna find spray paint and then after that I'm just gonna spray it. No one in old marketplaces here. What the hell, dude? And it's at the main square dead drop. Are you kidding me, dude? Ah! Wasting time!
When you come back, do-do-do. Hockey, talkie.
Я
еще ба. Я слушаю, что там. I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna see how I'm gonna do this. Come here, Charlie Brown. Woo! Yes! Hello, Skink! 3 feet. Again, you want 3, huh? I forgot something!
To all units, we have an aggressive, intoxicated individual on the station requesting backup.
Okay. Now I'm gonna have to figure it out, huh? Forfeit to this dude, okay. And I have to retrieve the package before someone steals it. Okay. Alright, let's go. First things first, Dwayne. And then I have to go, oh, wow! I don't know why they had to stop, but whatever. Chance. My discussion stunks. Hey guys, I just forgot. I forgot I was supposed to get the dope. There you go. What the?
To all units, Popo is not with Robert.
near the dock. Over.
Jesus Christ! Alright, let's go. This floor. I should not be doing this, but... here we go.
Control requested to the eastern floors. Over.
What the? What's up, Linda?
P11 and B12 requested back from the police station. Over.
That's like... Alright. I'm putting... my cash away since... okay. Gotta do it when it matters. Gotta do it when it counts. Nay, buddy! 18. Okay. I'm going to raise up the price since... by $1. All right, let's go. Let's give it to Nate. Nate's over there. Okay. Hello, Nitty! Number 9. Y'all good? Y'all good, okay. Okay. You no good. Maxis 4X is the okay. I want to do small runs, not big runs. Okay, Masseuse.
Control
Alright. What's up? Amy. That works, thanks! Because I'm gonna go on a spraying spree. Why am I going on a spraying spree? Because... Steak! I'm level 9 now. So... the only thing I need to do is gain respect from Stink. Stink, I'm gonna try and get to 700. If I would have had a sample! Actually, that's what I would have done. Hold on. Because I saw at least two. So hang on. Give me my sample packs. I'm gonna try and unlock both Kennel and Two Towers as quickly as possible. Because I wanna try to do better. What time is it? 17. I saw two of y'all needing samples, okay. It's spraying everywhere. A whole lot of spec for you. Why is that considered a marketplace? What the hell, dude? I was bringing a lot. Alright. I gotta hurry. Hey, if you all want samples, all you gotta do is ask. Okay, please tell me you can do it for you to skip it. My God. Really, guys?
To all units, we have an aggressive, intoxicated individual on the station requesting backup. All units, be advised, we have a possibly armed robber around the town. Over.
Alright. Dirty. Okay. Let's see. Oh, wait. I want to do something. Two amphetamine, three amphetamine. But, yeah. That's it, guys. That's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like this video, give a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more. I don't want to put that circle down. Hold on. Put that simple away. But yeah. See, I have a lot of this. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do one more run. I'm gonna do one more run for y'all. And I have two more. We have Arnold Doggo. That's going to be for later on, next video. Daniela Kowalski. Testosterone. Because I actually want to use all six. Why? Save. DW. 216, wow. Something to do. And it has something to do with this right here, two towers. This hour is a massive party in here. Woo, 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 woo. Work. Two towers. And then oh wait, I have no more. That was perfect for attack. Fifteen grass, 13 fat. Sis here, Ben. Kachinka.
Attention, attention. Attention, attention. To all K-11 and V-12 for quick start in a police station, over a minute. Repeat. 3 hours of start in 60 minutes. For their own safety, all inhabitants are to proceed to all units. Suspicious individuals spotted around the area, over. During police hours, may face consequences.
Atención, atención.
Right.
Atención, atención a todos los ciudadanos huéspedes. El horario policial empezará en 60 minutos. Repito, el horario policial empezará en 60 minutos. su propia seguridad, todos los habitantes deben dirigirse a sus alojamientos. Las personas
so far,
que
entren
dentro de las áreas públicas durante el horario policial pueden sufrir consecuencias.
Внимание, внимание. Внимание, внимание. Всем гостям, граждан, комендантский час.
Patrol requested around 2 hours. Over.
Then.
Комендантский час начнется через 60 минут. В вашей собственной безопасности. Все жители должны находиться в своих домах. Лица, пойманные в общественных местах во время комендантского часа, столкнутся с последствиями.
Ah, fudge. How much do I owe you again? Alright. I shouldn't have done that. But nonetheless, guys, $8, I think. Yeah, totally $8. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna prepare for something. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like this, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more. I'm gonna post my videos. Yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys, and we'll see you next.